Athletics visiting the Yankees. CC Sabathia on the hill for the Yanks, facing Adam Rosales, batting leadoff for the first time in his career.
The first pitch is swung on and drilled to left field. Vernon Wells is back to the track. He is going to watch it fly. And that's the way our ball game begins.
1-0 Oakland after the home run. KGMZ with the call. Bottom of the first, one out, a man on second. A.J. Griffin on the hill for the A's, and he strikes out Vernon Wells for out number two. Then he gets Travis Hafner to retire the side. Bottom of the third, Griffin getting some help from his battery mate, Jason Nix, nubs one up the third baseline. Derek Norris, the nice sliding play and a strong throw to first in time for the out. Top of the sixth, Josh Donaldson gives one a ride to right field. It hits off the top of the wall. Ichiro plays it on the bounce and nails Donaldson at second, trying to stretch it into a double. Bob Melvin, the A's manager, not happy. He thinks it's a home run touched by a fan. The umps would review it, and the original call is upheld. So Donaldson's out, but Yoenis Cespedes advances to third on the play. Next batter is Derek Norris, and he lines one into left field on a 3-0 pitch. That scores a run, and Oakland is up 2-0. Bottom of the eighth, Griffin still in the game. Brett Gardner leading off the inning for the Yankees. He lays down a bunt with a full count. Griffin fields it, but can't get the speedy Gardner at first. Not happy about the call, and that would be his last batter. Two batters later, Sean Doolittle into the game for the A's, and he gets Vernon Wells to ground to third as Josh Donaldson starts the 5-4-3 double play. Griffin loving the help from his bullpen. Bottom of the ninth, two outs. Grant Balfour in to shut the door facing Eduardo Nunez.
And here's the windup, and the 3-2 is swung on him as he throws a fastball by him, and the A's have shut out the Yankees 2-0.
Once again, KGMZ with the call. The Athletics have now won four of their last five games and have won six of their last eight versus the Yankees. Griffin, Doolittle, and Balfour combined for the six-hit shutout. Griffin goes seven-plus innings with four Ks and a walk, and he improves to 3-2 on the season.